check that out.
No problem.
Besides, even at very large doses, this compound, it's not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it'd knock you out for a bit and, give you a headache, probably, but, that's about it.
Still, imagine the lawsuits.
Whoa, not gonna happen, Chief. Believe it or not, I've done this before.
Greetings, House Staff.
Another line of ceiling tape. Yeah, no biggie.
What?
I'll buy lunch if you go check out whatever that was.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, I got nothing here.
Well.
Hey, just stay back. The big boys handle this, okay?
Absolutely.
So they're sending them to the laundry.
Well, did you keep them?
No. I just think it's vulgar.
Okay.
What are you, 5 years old?
Be a buddy and see what that was all about, would you?
Of course. Hello? Anybody there?
Thank you.
Do me a favor and see what that's about, would you?
That was a strange sound. Concerning that situation with my sister I told you about. Well, I guess if I should take any lessons from all that happened, it's that, well, you should always separate business.
Blind?
I get on, you never disrespect.